Ingredients: 1 mango, 200 ml milk, 1 cup sugar, and 1 tablespoon agar agar powder. To make yummy mango jelly, put mango pieces in mixer pot. And then grind them nicely. Now open the vessel. A mango pulp is ready. And here I am removing the pulp from mixer pot. Now switch on the gas. Gas should be on low flame. Now heat 200 ml milk for 2 minutes. When milk started boiling, add sugar in it. I'm adding 1 cup sugar over here, but you can add as per your taste. Now stir it for 15 seconds. Now I'm adding mango pulp. And mix it really well. Make sure that there should not be any lumps. Add in the agar agar powder and give it a good mix around. Now let it cook for 30 seconds. Meanwhile, grease oil in a bowl and add mango mixture in it. Now keep this into freezer for 45 minutes. Are over. Remove this bowl from freezer. And our yummy mango jelly is ready.